63. In 1 minute. 57. Do one more for good measure. Six. 190. Three hundred and ten minutes. Three ten. 400. For 25 in 15 minutes.
Thank you.
40. Five hundred. Five 30 in 20 minutes. Thank you. 5. Red. Thank you. too. Getting the sweat out of my eye. I'm at 7:35. And we are at 31 minutes. 77. sweet. Five, 900 in 41 minutes, and I'm going for an hour. 900. Oh. one more flip at me. 10. Look over here and get a little bit of water. We're at 42 minutes, 910 repetitions so far. Okay, 951 in 45 minutes. About 40 or 15 to go. 951 in 45 minutes. 15 minutes to go. Six.
80. Oh. Okay, better. Put this back in position. You guys must always make contact with the ground at all times to be consecutive. So we're at 980 repetitions so far. Under 50 minutes. And 20, 50 minutes, and I still have 10 minutes to go. So with this training, you have to strengthen the wrist too to hold this position for a really long time, and the hands have to remain in contact with the ground. This is a lot harder too because I can't do wide grip. So the reps take longer because I can only do shoulder level grip. So I'm at 1,020 with 10 minutes to go. Thirty-seven. much more my arms at this point. So far. Less than 5 minutes to go. Mm-hmm. 1,100 repetitions. Sixteen. Now we're done with just under 1,200. Consecutive shoulder width grip push-ups. That's right. This is world record Weber. Kiss me again really soon, fans.